Feel that breeze, huh? I tell you, on a day like this, I just sit on my porch, pick away my sixth string. Yeah, once we're done with this whole thing, I'm gonna teach you how to play guitar. I reckon you'd really like that. What do you say, huh? Ellie, I'm talking to you.
Huh? Oh, yeah, sure, that sounds great. I dreamt about flying the other night.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Go on, tell me about it.
So, I'm on this big plane full of people, and everyone is screaming and yelling because the plane's going down. So I walk to the cockpit, open the door, but there's no pilot. I try to use the controls, but I obviously have no clue how to fly a plane. And right before we crash, I wake up. I've never been on a plane. Isn't that weird?
Well, you know, dreams are weird. Another city, another abandoned quarantine zone. Maybe we cut through here, huh? Everything all right?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Yeah, you just kind of seem extra quiet today.
Oh, sorry.
No, it's not. It's fine.
Oh my God.
Whoa! What is it? Ellie! Ellie!
You gotta see this.
What is it?
Are you kidding me? Come on, hurry up.
It's all right. Come here, come here. Hey, fella. Hurry up, come on. Come on.
Hey there. So fucking cool. Oh, where's it off to? Here, come on, let's go.
Slow down, kiddo.
Oh, man. Wow.
So, is this everything you were hoping for?
It's got its ups and downs, but you can't deny the view, though. I know you mean well, but there's no halfway with this. Once we're done, we'll go wherever you want. Okay?
Well, I ain't leaving without you. So let's go wrap this up. There's that comic she's been reading. This place takes me back.
How so?
It was right after everything went down. I ended up in a triage just like this. And everywhere you looked, you just saw families torn apart. Whole damn world seemed to have turned upside down in a blink.
Is that after you lost Sarah?
Yes, it was.
I can't imagine losing someone you love like that. Losing everything that you know.
Time to go to work. That should help us out.
Hey, Joel. I got something for you. Here. Maria showed this to me and I stole it. I hope you don't mind.
Well, no matter how hard you try, I guess you can't escape your past. Thank you.
Thank you.
All right, just stick to the edge. It's shallow over there.
There's another.
Come on. Get that door open.
Let's see what we got. Now there we go. There you go.